Casey Jones is going in. Casey is a quick pair of hands, good ball handler, and right out of back has just signaled out to Boston to tone it down a bit. Clear. This is a Boston quick as they intercept with Ramsey giving over to Cousy to Jones, and Jones getting the bucket going in as a 3-on-2 break as the result of Ramsey's interception. He uses a wonderful head fake. Lakers now lead 29-25 with 2 minutes to go in the first quarter of play. Less than 1 second to go in the first quarter. Lakers a 5. Russo certainly had the height on that match. Casey Jones drives and makes it. As he banked it off the side going in. Well, now it's 5 points, and the Lakers lead 33-30 with 40 seconds to go in the period. 33 seconds to go in this first quarter of play. There was Russell blocking the shot by West. Russell has it back again. They try to avoid Russell, not drive down the middle if they can help it. Sanders shooting, has it. Sam Jones has been the big scorer throughout the series, has not done much in the way of scoring so far this evening. Tommy Heinsohn, again the Celtics taken away. Celtics leading 37-35. And this is Ramsey. That's Barnett using Riley as a screen to get off the shot as he went off to his right. This is a 2-on-2 break. Fed back to Havlicek for the shot. Casey Jones got the assist. Baylor from the corner, taken by Jones. And Baylor tried to hit that ball away as Jones was dribbling. Casey Jones getting it off. Ramsey shoots from deep. Casey Jones. Baylor from deep. Taken by Russell. Celtics lead 43-39. Havlicek makes it. Havlicek again hits. Barnett goes in and Russell blocks it. This is a 3-on-2 break. Casey Jones goes in and makes it. Notice how Baylor backs in with that dribble. Now he cuts over to the center. He likes to move to his right on those shots. West, Russell fell off to guard him. Boston takes it away. Puts it in there with a second to go.